I know we were expecting some new developments this weekend, but some of them have failed quality control. Make sure you indicate what you'd like redeveloped via the workstation.
Weekend Caesars arrive in Shanghai for the Chinese Grand Prix. First up is today's practice session. A warm welcome once again to the man standing beside me in the commentary box for this session, Anthony Davidson. Hello, Ant. Excited to get underway?
Yeah, absolutely. I always look forward to seeing the cars get out there on track. They probably won't be on the limit immediately, of course. We know that one or two of the teams are looking to do some work on new aerodynamic packages, so that always takes some time to get into. But it'll be really interesting to see later on in the session what kind of performance gains are there to be found.
Carl probably mentioned the new parts that have come in from the factory. Well, they're all fitted and good to go. I hope they do the trick. Okay, super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused. You've nailed what we asked for. Keep it up. Okay, super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused.
Thank you. amazing performance out there. You must be really happy. You really put a lot of effort into practice today. Are you testing new components? It's the start of the season. How do you think things are going to go for you? You left a lot of paint on the walls today. Were you struggling for grip, or did you just misjudge some corners? Appreciate your time.
To welcome you from wherever in the world you join us today for this F1 qualifying session here in Shanghai, China. So then, Ant, it's another Grand Prix weekend, another exciting qualifying session ahead of us. What are you going to be looking out for over the next few minutes?
The first question is going to be who can avoid making mistakes. There isn't much margin for error in qualifying, and you have to bear in mind that the track conditions may have changed since practice, particularly as we've had a few support races in the meantime. If the brake bias settings, for example, don't take this into account, it's extremely easy to lock up a front wheel and cause a flat spot. Just like that, your lap's ruined and you've wasted a set of tyres to boot.
nice job.
Hard work, ingenuity and ambition. All things you'll find in abundance amongst the 15 million people of Shanghai over there to our southeast. And we've got plenty of that here on the grid as well. 20,000 horsepower, give or take, chomping at the bit to be unleashed for the Chinese Grand Prix. We're here in the Yangtze River Delta today, home of the 16 corners that make up the Shanghai International Circuit. 54% of this 3.3-mile lap is taken at full throttle, and we'll be getting up to speeds of around 200 miles an hour, with DRS assisting the cars down the back straight before they brake into the sharp hairpin at turn 14. Anthony Davidson is here once again for today's Grand Prix. Let's talk about James. As with all the drivers at this level, they have a lot of ambition. But Formula One's a daunting step up from any other series, so expectations are high right from the start.
That's right, it is a difficult environment to come into. In junior categories, you're competing against drivers with similar levels of experience. But some of these guys in Formula One have been there for over a decade. But I have to say, in this case, it's so far so good.
Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The fence starts from pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Verstappen, Daniel Ricciardo, and Raikkonen, James, Grosjean, Gasly, and Kevin Magnussen, Ocon, Van Dorn, Sergio Perez, and Leclerc, Hartley, Stroll, Nico Hülkenberg. They've taken a grid penalty. And Sergei Sorokin, Ericsson, and Carlos Sainz starts from the back of the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, watch out at the race start. There will be faster cars trying to get past. See if you can hold them off. Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. They're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. Exit. Exit now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy.
Mechanical problem.
through to the end now.
Get in there, Lewis. Absolutely perfect weekend. Absolutely perfect.
Guys, man, I love you guys. I love driving the car. I love this track. I'm so happy, man. I'm so appreciate everything you've done for me. Thank you so much, guys.
We've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend.
precious tech MC. Separate hits from this. I was in the shadows, I came to the light with a path. I spit as I wanna be first and never be last. I've been ahead of the game, I've been ahead of the craft. I wanna laugh, come sailing along like a boss. With the floor, I'm like, you're with the brass. I'm a striker, you're with the pass. Get my AAA passes, I'm sitting with a...